Influence I have is the beautiful lace. So I love Pride and Prejudice and all that Victorian era lace and just like the delicate feminine styles that they wore in the 19th century. But another inspiration is from my hometown Tokyo. So this print here is like has a calligraphy style brushstroke rose print. So this is again like the Asian inspiration, the traditional Japanese calligraphy art and stuff. So in the upcoming Sassy & Co fashion show, I'll be showing the Resort 20 collection, my latest collection. They'll be able to find me online. So lisaswimbanks.com is my online store. That's also my handle for Instagram, so you can shop directly from Instagram. Please be sure to check me out on my social media pages to stay up to date with those notifications.
Yeah, my name is Jinanta Bush and my brand is called Jita. I'm going to be showcasing on the night my Straight Outta Banks collection. It's very loud, it's got graffiti, it's a lot of colours, you know, it's baggy, it's inspired by the 1970s rap revolution, so it's loud, it's in your face and it's exciting. My most important piece for the night you guys should look out for is the red velvet pants with the graffiti called saying Banks right on the sleeve. So that's really important for me because it's a power piece. It talks about the story of the collection, which is called Straight Outta Bankstown, Straight Outta Banks. It talks about, you know, stories of the youth within Western Sydney. It speaks about domestic violence, home abuse, drug abuse, racial profiling, racism, youth homelessness, and, you know, important topics that should be discussed, and I'm doing it through fashion. Please find me at Jinantab, G-I-N-A-N-T-A-B. That's my Instagram handle and all my social handles. That's where I'm very social.
Hey, my name is Amanda, and this is all my pieces, and there's more coming on August 31st. My brand is about men empowerment. Men shouldn't be scared wearing colorful clothing. They should wear whatever they want to wear. People shouldn't judge them because they wear bright colorful things. My influence with my design is Fresh Prince from Bel-Air. He's from the poor family and then he moved to a rich family and he didn't change a thing. He didn't change his clothing, he wore colorful clothing and stuff. So all the prints and stuff is made by me. So yeah. You can follow me on my Instagram, which is Armando's Clothing, or you can follow me on Facebook as well, Armando.
Hey everyone, it's Lakshmi here and I'm one of the sustainable designers for our label Lakshmi B. My mom, Susan B, couldn't be here today, so it's just me. I'm very excited about showcasing at this incredible show for Sassy & Co. So some of you may or may not know, our label is all about the sustainability movement. So fast fashion is one of the biggest causes of pollution in the globe today. So it's very important that we remain sustainably conscious. So all the pieces that you'll see here on the runway are all upcycled, recycled garments. And we've also used scrap fabric and offcuts as part of the collection. To find us, you can find me and all the stuff that we're up to on lakshmibee.com, or you can follow us on Instagram at lakshmibee, or use my handle _lakshmigowder.
I'm Tommy.
Yeah.
Tommy G. This is my label Leather On. We've been doing it for 6 years. I designed my first jacket when I was 12, and that was basically to match my Jordan sneakers. Got my grandma to sew like a Nike tick at the back, and that's how it kind of began. So 6 years ago, I had an opportunity to create my own brand, which is something I always wanted to do. And yeah, here we are today. We're going to showcase some of our hand-stressed pieces, some of our pieces from Sense's collection. For example, Lara's wearing a dress that we did. So this dress is the first time we've done it in lambskin. Traditionally, we've done it in hand-distressed pigskin. So this time, the leather is a little bit softer and the cut's a little bit cleaner. And we're not going to there's no distress marks on it, so it's a lot softer leather. You can find me at Leather On Me on Instagram or Leather On in Facebook.